You legitimize a terrorist organization, give them control of an entire country, and then give them $83 billion of our military equipment. And then, 13 service members get killed because of your decisions. Gosh, I don't know a better reason to impeach somebody. So let's take this guy out. He can't run the country. He's an embarrassment. He makes us look ridiculous on the world stage. And he doesn't even know what tornadoes are. I don't even know what to say.